Woo! Yeah, no flash, thanks. So tomorrow, or today, it's about 1 o'clock now, so today, going to Paris, France. Driving all the way there in a van. So I'm going to try and keep a regular vlog going. My flip cam doesn't seem to last very long, so I'll probably do a lot of it on my phone. Travelling down tomorrow, today, Saturday, and then Sunday we've got a day off, so probably find our feet in the area and stuff. I don't know where we're staying, I've got no idea, but should be good. So I'm just getting everything ready, packing bags and cleaning the flat, and fucking sweating my ass off in the process. So I'll do that, go to bed, and then I'll pick this up in the morning. I'm going to try and do one of these every day. I won't be able to upload it because I'd come home to like a £2,000 phone bill. I'll release them in good time. Time release, you know, slow release and all that's good for you. Okay. Following a bit of a mix-up when we tried to get on the channel instead of coming here. We made it onto the ferry, but Will, who was in convoy with us, has been left behind on the other ferry. So he's 3/4 of an hour behind us. So he's going to follow us and meet us at the hotel in Paris. Quite good seas, making good time. Yeah.
Do I want to turn on location services?
No.
He's asking me to do it.
So we've arrived in Paris. Martin hasn't, he's still behind. Will, we've got no word from Will, so he's probably still about 3/4 an hour behind us. We're just going back to the hotel. We parked up, we're at the Place de Concorde. We parked the van up, and we're going to die crossing the road. But we're here at the Place de Concorde, and it's really nice and stuff and old and
full of plastic Concordes and stuff like that.
Yeah. The Eiffel Tower in the distance, and a big sphincter, whatever they're called. So we're walking back to the hotel now, and I know. Here we go. Going back to the hotel.
Are we going back to the hotel?
Now we're going back to the hotel.
Okay.
And
that's good.
And then when Will gets close, he's going to text, and Martin's going to meet him and bring him back. So see you in a bit. So we're in Will's van because Will's here. He's gone to check his bag in. FYI, we're staying at the Intercontinental Grand Hotel, Paris. It's very nice.
Fucking posh.
And everything inside is like a mirror surface. Even like the dirt, they've polished. And it's a bit posh. So I've only got really some baggy jeans with a hole in the crotch and shorts, and that's it for evening wear. And my pink
evening
shoes.
Wear. There's none of that.
And it's about 40 quid or something for breakfast.
38 euros for 38 small
euros.
Breakfast.
So that's only £4.
48 euros if you want one in your room, though.
£4.80-ish.
48.
Yeah, anyway, bye. So I've just realised that a euro is no longer a franc. So it's actually like 35, what is it? About 34, £35 for breakfast.
Yeah.
About 50 quid if you want it in your room. That's not bad though, is
that's
it?
That's not bad. That's not bad.
It's not what we used to.
No.
But for Marty, old Scorsy.
Oh, Scorser.
Yeah. We were doing Scorchazy. A favour. Take a cup. We've been to the hotel, then we took Will to get his, put his van in the compound. Now we've come back. This is the first time I've been in my room. It's alright. I've stayed in worse. So I'll just give you a quick tour. This is the first time I've seen it all as well, so safe stuff. I'm guessing that's next door. Le bathroom. Bonjour. Ah. Oh. Yeah. Stuff and things. Here's my room. Martin's got a twin in his room, so I'm quite lucky to have a double. And yeah. It's not too shabby. And that's the view. This time, I don't know if I can open it. Oh, it does. I can go out. Balcony. and some people making out.
It's not cheap. When we were downstairs, I still have my brain in Frank mode, so I was looking at the price of the room and thinking, oh, that's not too bad. A basic room, which I'm guessing this might be, is 720 euros. So, which is about, I don't know what it is in pounds, but it's pretty close to 700 pounds. So it's not bad. About $1,000, I don't know what the exchange rate is for dollars. About $1,000 a night, I think. For something that's smaller than my flat. Okay, so I'm going to try a little experiment. I've got five of these cards, five of my YouTube cards, and each of the ones, they've each got something written on the back. So, bonjour, salut, allô, all that stuff. I'm going to leave them around Paris. If you find one and watch it and see this on my video, just say hello. That's it, really. Okay, so we're going out now to get some food. And there's Wi-Fi downstairs and there's cable internet here. So I will try and do a vlog every day and just do a quick upload. So, yeah, I'll see you later. All right, bye.